John Medell, who was one of the great orthopedic physicians out of England, he was one of my mentors, had a beautiful English accent. And when he said something, it sounded wonderful. But what he always said was, the rest is only the first word in the sentence. The full sentence should be, rest the injured part from stress, but not from function, while maintaining the normal homeostasis of the rest of the organism. It's a great statement. And so what he's saying, yes, don't move the thing so it's going to injure and hurt a lot, but keep everything moving. Don't totally immobilize somebody just because they've been injured.